Why would you listen to me? And what did the legend of get you in time?
I'm sure your uncle will send for you as soon as he sees what you've done with the boy. Now here's the paper in his pen. You do know how to write, I hope. Because I won't be much help to you in that department.
A little.
That's all right, you don't have much to say, do you?
Thank you.